Good takers, welcome back to the first take. I am Ed Reese, and today we're gonna check out the new trailer for The Martian. Ridley Scott is back. Last trailer for this was awesome. Like, I really liked it, and this is looking like it could be award worthy. So let's get into this.
I guarantee you that at some point, everything's gonna go south on you.
Ready?
You're gonna say, this is it. This is how I end.
Commander, Mark is dead. We have to go, man.
Mine ain't dead.
Now you can either accept that, or you can get to work.
This will come as quite a shock to my crewmates. And to NASA. And to the entire world. But I'm still alive. Surprise. Here's the rub. Oof. It's going to be 4 years for another mission to reach me. And I'm in a hat designed to last 31 days. So I got to make water and grow food on a planet where nothing grows. But if I can't figure out a way to make contact with NASA, then none of this matters anyway.
We've got an incoming message.
I'm alive, bitch.
Mark Watney is still alive.
In your face, Neil Armstrong.
There must be some kind of way out of here.
Okay, so let's do the math. I have enough food to last for 50 days.
He's going to starve to death long before we can help.
So, I'm gonna have to science the shit out of this.
He's 50 million miles away from home. He's totally alone. What the hell is he thinking right now?
I am the greatest botanist on this planet.
I know how to save Mark Watney.
But we need the Hermes crew.
We either have a high chance of killing one or a low chance of killing six.
I'm not risking their lives.
It's bigger than one person.
No. It's not.
NASA rejected the mission.
So if we do this?
We're talking about mutiny. If anything goes wrong, we die.
Do you realize how crazy this is?
It's good.
We have no other option.
Tell
the world. Tell my family that I never stop fighting to make it home.
Crazy ass cast, man. Yeah, I have faith in you, Ridley. I know you've been hitting a few duds lately, but we have faith. You can do this. You're still one of the masters of this game. Still one of the masters. I have faith that you can knock this one out of the park. Apparently the source material is amazing, and I'm hoping that will give you guidance to just create something beautiful. And it looks like so far, you're getting there. You're getting there. I guess we'll know in a few months when it drops. I'm really looking forward to this one. I'm really looking forward to this. There's several films that are looking Oscar worthy. There's The Revenant. There's maybe Legend, maybe Tom Hardy. And then what was the Whitey Bulger movie with Johnny Depp? Oh, I'm forgetting the name. You know which one I'm talking about. But that one looks also could be, at least for like best performance, that one looks like it could be up there as well. There's a and I'm guessing there's a few other ones which we don't even know that are suddenly gonna drop within these last couple of months of the year. Oh god, I love it. I love this period. What do you guys think? Have you read the book? I know some of you read it from the last trailer, when the first trailer just came out, and you let me know that it's something that's worth checking out. Part of me wants to go and check it out, but at the same time, I want to go into this fresh. I might watch the film first and then revisit the book after. Just really kind of enjoy this ride, you know, and it looks like it will be a ride. You looking forward to this? Let me know. Write comments down below. If you like the video, please subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. I am Ed Reese. This has been my first take to The Martian. Looking good. Yeah, people. All along, no Watchtower.